let's start with the questions, and I'll try to get as many in. You know, well, I'm going to call on people. I'm going to, wait a minute. I'm not going to take your question because other people have been raised. Yes, go right there. Okay, let me see. They're right back there, this man right there in the, here we go, right there. You are very rude, and I'm not going to ever call on you. Thank you.
Thank you.
I asked her how in the world she can
look at me.
How in the world she can say that Winnie Broderick and Kathleen Willie are lying when she has no idea who Winnie Broderick is, because she told me this summer that she doesn't know who she is and she doesn't want to know who she is. And how can she assess that they're lying, which is what she told someone last month?
What?
And she says that,
I just fell backwards.
She says that rape victims should be believed. I agree with her, that's true. They should be believed and you should assess what they're saying. She doesn't even want to assess it.
Why does this issue matter to you?
Because I'm a rape survivor myself. Of course it would matter to me. And as a state representative, I have constituents who tell me that they're drug addicts because they were sexually assaulted and nobody did anything. How would I not care about that?
You're a Republican, though.
Yes,
coming here to question her at an event, putting her on the spot like
yes.
that, makes her look, you know, not in a perfect light. Is that your goal? Was your goal to make her look silly?
I was a Democrat. I became a Republican because of this.
What?
Because of this stuff. Because of what I saw happen in the Clinton years. That this was the hypocrisy of the so-called women that fight for women. It was the height of hypocrisy.